Hello there, digital friends. In this video, I am going to show you pixel experience ROM for Moto G4 Plus. Let me show you the settings and features of this ROM. And we have the enhanced 4G LTE mode, which means we have voice over LTE, we have Wi-Fi calling. And coming to the battery percentage, I'll show you the statistics of the battery life, screen on time and charging time later in this video. Now let me show you the remaining features. We have the ambient display like the motor display, and we also have device theming option. We also have the UI theming like white UI, dark UI. And here comes the black one, my personal favorite, because it drains battery much slower. We also have the night light, and we also have no playing cards like for music. You can also adjust our navigation bar buttons and style. You can also adjust their placement. Regarding the flashlight isn't working. A developer asked us to try that with the third-party apps. I tried working the flashlight with third-party apps, but that didn't work. The gestures help in many ways. We will not be missing our stock motor ROM because of these gestures integrated in this ROM. Now we have the camera. The camera is working, but video recording is not working. I tried using the video recording with third-party apps, but that didn't even work. I tried footage camera to record the videos, but the video recording is not working. Also tried the flash with the third-party apps, even that doesn't work. Turning on and turning off doesn't do anything. Now coming to the ambient display, this is the ambient display we are going to get. Now we are going to do a gaming test. We are going to see, we have a 19% of charge. We are going to turn on the game, play a race, and we will be checking how much is the drain. And coming to the app opening time, we have Asphalt 8 open at 11 seconds. It's 11.8 actually. I kept the graphics at high settings, and we are going to play a race, and then we are going to check the battery percentage and determine the battery drain in this ROM. Did you think it was And now we have completed the race. Let's check the battery percentage. It's around 16%. That means a race in asphalted took 3% of charge. And let me show you, this is the battery and these are the charging and discharging times. See the charging time, it took 2 hours 8 minutes. These are all the apps which I used. This is the graph and we have the screen on time. That's all for the video, guys.